Well, today we're going to spread the word at James Haley VA in Tampa. But just across the bay, they've got an assistant VA police chief that's a sexual harasser that's cost taxpayers $300,000 in one suit, but he was also involved in another suit that paid out for $1.3 million. And here's the director of that VA, just across the bay. And a lot of the problems at Bay Pines are systemic problems throughout the VA system. Well, maybe there are some good employees here at Haley will see these signs and decide, you know what, I'm going to speak up about what goes on here at my facility. Then the union president of AFGE Local 548 out at Bay Pines posted this lovely message on Facebook with a red background and big bold white letters, and she even admitted that those are her opinions to a News Channel 8 reporter, Steve Andrews, but she still has her union president job. My question is, how can somebody with that type of views that's willing to put them out on Facebook do so and still hold a position of president at a union that is supposed to represent all employees equally?